My name is Adam. I have two children. I work as an investment professional inside of a bank. I wake up every day at the same time, put on my Tom James suit, and go to work. First, buy a Tom James suit. The day you wear that suit, that random Wednesday, you feel better than you did the day before because of how it feels. A person came up to me and said, "What are you going on an interview?" And I looked at him and I said, "Every day is an interview." I see my Tom James clothier either at my office or my house, depending on scheduling. When he comes to the meeting, he already has a predetermined list of things that he thinks I may need. He understands me, he knows me, he knows what fabric to put in front of me. The risk a person takes today in their mind is my time worth this? I can say that it is. I took the risk, and I'm glad I did. When I first got measured, I had no idea what went into a custom suit. They're making it to your liking. And so to have it made in America, it is important to me. How could a person say it's not? I always was all about the fabric. But when it starts to fit you, that can really define who you are. My suits and my clothing has to be durable, it's got to be comfortable, and it's got to be able to move. And when I get to that appointment, it's got to look good. I'll be a Tom James client forever. I'm committed because I cannot go back to the way it was before. I can't.